love is like a penny in a wishing well. It's a hand to hold and a story to tell. And every time I think about
you've love, been in my life forever, and I wouldn't be who I am.
Well,
I'd pick you up in my old man's car.
Wouldn't
go
face
sitting right there in my front seat. You were the prettiest thing I'd ever seen. And time goes by so fast. And when it's gone, it don't come back. If I can leave this world with just one memory.
No, I can't. You can read it for yourself.
A picture of you looking back at me.
Oh, Maddie, so pretty.
Well, I promised your daddy I'd have you home. And we swing out on a porch till they turn the lights on. And underneath the moon in a million stars.
Just read a portion from Amika.
Okay, let's go get ready now.
When it's gone, it don't come back. If I can leave this world with just one memory, it'd be a picture of you looking back at me.
Saying that me and my dad used to have, love you always have, always will. She had to put on cufflinks for me. Yeah. Make me cry. I'll put them on now.
I just want to say thank you to all you human beings. Love each and every one of you. I don't have time at the wedding to go through all your stories, but you know, there's a lot. Yeah. Probably not good for video, most of them. Cheers, boys. Love y'all.
Scooby Papa.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here in joy and celebration to witness the joining of Matthew O'Brien and Felicia Tortorelli in an ongoing union of love and commitment. Today is not so much about the creation of something new. This is about recognizing and naming what Felicia and Matt have been creating between them. I love you means the gratitude that you feel for sharing life with your best friend. Someone like Matt, who in Felicia's words is unfailingly loyal, always defending those he loves, he always has your back. And someone like Felicia, who in Matt's words is always caring, always able to lift you up, whatever may be wrong, and whatever kind of day you're having, her smile just makes you happy.
I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you.
Matt, do you give yourself to Felicia to be her husband, to honor and respect her, to comfort and stand by her, committing yourself to her in love for the rest of your life together? If so, please say, I do. Say it into the microphone so they can all hear.
I do.
And Felicia, do you give yourself to Matt to be his wife, to honor and respect him, to comfort and stand by him, committing yourself to him in love for the rest of your life together? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
By the authority invested in me and agreed. accordance with the laws of Ontario, it is my privilege to pronounce Matt and Felicia, husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. O'Brien.
My new family member.
Okay,
I'm,
who's
a, I'm a favorite cousin. I'll never tell you that.
Okay,
Adam
Tully. I won't pretend that we can't control the night or what kind of road we're on or where we will see the light. But right now I'm talking to you. I'm looking into your eyes. Right now I'm trying to show you that we're gonna be alright. Oh, I don't know what's around the bend. Oh, all I know is that my love, it knows no end.
It knows no end.